Hey, this is Patrick Laws at Tutco Farnham Custom Products today, bringing you another video on how to wire up the Control Cube A10 along with a HeatTorch 075. The first thing we're going to do is remove the access panel off the front of the Control Cube. This will allow us to gain access to the terminals for wiring. Then going to remove the plastic knockout covers that are supplied and replace them with the appropriately sized cord grips. Okay, so we're going to begin by installing the power supply wire. This will power the temperature controller along with the heater. All right, now that the supply wire has been installed, we'll now install the wiring that will go from the controller to the heater. Now that the heater wire and the power wires have been installed, we'll tighten our cord grip. Now that we've got the power wire and the wiring from the controller to the heater installed, we'll install the thermocouple for process control of the heater temperature. Now that we have the thermocouples installed, we'll install a jumper across the interlock circuit, which could be used for a snap switch or a flow sensor. The wiring of the Control Cube A10 is now complete. Now we can wire the heater. All right, now we're going to wire up the heater to the Control Cube A10. We're going to begin by taking the output wiring from the controller to the heater, installing it in a terminal block that will allow us to directly hook the heater up to it. We can then take our leads directly from the heater and install them on the opposite end of the terminal block. Since the HT-075 series heaters do not have an internal ground wire, we must ground the sheathing of the heater. I'm going to do this by installing an external ground to the ground lug on the Control Cube. The last thing we have to attach is the thermocouple leads from the controller to the heater. The heater is now electrically connected. We only need to supply the air hose. Now that the air hose has been connected, airflow has been established, the system is complete and can be properly auto-tuned.